careless out there.
Let the fun begin.
For you. It's over. At last. My brother can rest in peace.
Well, we will leave the rest to you and head back.
I'll make sure to come and see how you're doing.
Used elixir to merge with Qinglong, and the strength of our pact returned me to human form. That had an unexpected effect. The dragon's elixir field is now inside my body. I am grateful to you. And as a reward,
you must wish to perish by my hand.
Do not stay in play. The only way to defeat him is by cutting him down.
Elixir field gives me ultimate power.
So long as I am a dragon host, my spirit is eternal!
Ancestry, the clan that bears the dragon's elixir field, become known. And so, I sealed off my eyes and the terrible power within them. Yuji drained my body's energy in his effort to create an ultimate elixir. However, I resisted and prevented his dark power from controlling me totally. It was my belief in you that allowed me to do this. Seeing you bravely fight on, never losing faith in your allies for a moment, has given me the courage to now open my eyes.
Yeah.
Call you like that?
Oh, no, bro, it's
I can just picture his beaming face now.
With Zhudong's help, we're 100 strong!
Brothers, let us renew our oath.
Nah.
To do all in our power. As brothers, sharing one heart, caring for each other, and aiding those in need. We will support the Han court and bring peace to the commoners!
Aim north! Fire!
I see our men are well trained, Gongjing.
My lord, I assure you, the enemy shall rest upon the riverbed.
On to the next target!
Father. Brother. Bear witness upon me. For the future of the Xuan clan.
Finally, we're going to the south. It seems peace is not that far.
That said, the recently appointed Sima Yi seems to be highly regarded.
A forbidden power.
You're leaving?
There's demonic chi that needs quelling. Will you be coming?
I will stay here. With these eyes that discern fate, I must forge the next era.